Cold and dark night at Munich. I just found a tip week, which I will apply after this flight, which will make the Orbex vector lights also apply to the roads of Ultimate Terrain. Quite excited how that will look. I always wondered why there's no light on this thing. Is there any button I miss? No. Let's just transfer some fuel over to that one. Very well balanced. Just wanna for you guys who haven't seen it earlier, we've been approaching Munich already from Poland. Are we gonna do that again? Just switching that, switching that. There it is. It's gonna be Arbax from Arbax, Arbax 1 Alpha arrival to Landu. Landu's and our clearance limit, and from Landu, depending on the traffic, we will have a transition. That is the Landu 26 transition. Just let me check if there's still runway 26 active in Munich. Yeah, it's gonna be runway 26. And the Landu 26 transition is basically get an upwind lag, then downwind lag, then you'll extend that to no man's land until you get the vector to final. There's not much traffic, we can expect the vector right here for a straight in approach. that air balloon just descending to our altitude, which is smart. Not.
There is no radar contact in this area. I don't have you on the screen. It seems to be like that there are some server issues tonight. So what is your requested flight level and what is your destination?
The destination is Kalamaka and the requested initial level is 370.
At the info 81 Roger, climb by level 270.
Climbing 270 again for 81.
Austrian 78 Bravo, maintained level 160.
Austrian 738, maintain flight level
738, Bravo. Probier's nochmal. München Radar, schönen guten Tag. Die Aberdeen 248, flight level 200, descending 170, inbound Oduba.
Berlin 248, guten Tag, beim dritten Mal klappt es meistens am besten. Radar Contact, leider direkt Landu.